So the foods that we eat on a daily basis have a huge impact on managing the ADD.
No question about it. And I try to get my patients to do like 30 days. Let's just do an elimination diet. Let's eliminate any of the potential troublemakers: gluten, dairy, corn, soy, artificial dyes and sweeteners. 30 days. And let's just see how you do. And about 25% of people, their symptoms go away.
Wow.
So why wouldn't we do that with everybody? Let's just get you to eat right, to think right.